say yes, I do. One look in your eyes, and there I see just what you mean to me. Here in my heart, I believe your love is all I'll ever need. Holding you close through the night, I need you, I do. Here and now, in your eyes, and there I see what happiness really means. The love that we share makes life so sweet. Together
speaking out, no more versions, you can hear it for yourself.
Hear my cry.
It's everywhere, it's inside you. Can you feel what was felt?
Hear my cry.
It's the fuel of all movements, all improvements, and it starts again.
Hear my cry.
You see, the promise is the change, so this stage shall always depend. on you.
Does my discomfort comfort you? Do you believe that joy is too much to hope for? Can you see our existence could be so much more? And all I ask is just a little respect from you. Do you even know who I am? Do you hear my cry?
Do you believe in me? 'Cause I believe in you.
Hear my cry.
Do you believe in me? 'Cause I believe in you.
Hear my cry.
Do you believe in me? 'Cause I believe in you.
Hear my cry.
Do you believe in me? 'Cause I believe in you.
You shared my passion, but shame my name. Your fear is to listen and to recognize my pain. You block my journey, you mock my tears. Tell me why. I spoke for us, for we, but now there's just
YouTube, it's your girl Trina again with another tutorial. I hope you guys enjoyed it. This was actually an accidental look that I came up with this morning because it's raining outside and I was a little bored, so I decided to play in my makeup. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It's just golden yellow, orange, and a brown. Just something I felt like playing in because I was thinking about these two contests that I'm about to enter. Speaking of contests, I have a surprise for you guys. Not this week, maybe next week, but stay tuned for that. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. I had fun doing it. I'm just sitting in the house bored because it's raining and I'm not going anywhere today, so I felt like dibbling and dabbling. Rate, comment, subscribe. Hope you guys enjoy the pictures at the end, as always. Okay, now.